This next song, well, that first song we sang is a composition by Dan entitled All I Heard Was Nothing. And this following song is a song I wrote called Satellite.
Sink your teeth in gently and taste the blood you drew. Remark upon her beauty. fait, c'est une composition de moi. J'ai joué pas mal avec mon trio. C'est un truc assez chromatique, assez difficile. Et je t'ai dit que ce serait un bon challenge pour Joe. Donc voilà, c'est ça. C'est un morceau qui s'appelle Diverge.
I still hear the ringing of the church bells in the morning. The peacocks still calling out their sad and bitter warning. Beauty's only an illusion. Still. nights of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lonely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The dearest things I know are what you are. Someday my happy heart will hold you, and someday I'll know that moment divine when all the things you are mine.
Oh.
are, the Jerome Kern. En fait, c'est all the things you are à l'envers. et dans une autre métrique aussi. On va continuer avec un standard qu'on adore tous les deux. Ça s'appelle Never Let Me Go.
Thank you.
another song that I wrote also. And I would say it's about that feeling you get when you're just not sure about whether you think is true or not, but nonetheless, it gives you this tummy ache and keeps you questioning and searching until you just have enough and you jump in the ocean. And it's called Brighton Beach. Would you like to translate?
C'est une chanson que Joe a écrite qui s'appelle Brighton Beach.
Cream castles in Thank you. Thank you. C'est une chanson que j'ai écrite il y a un petit peu de temps. Je sais pas grand chose à dire dessus. Ça s'appelle It Isn't Every Day. Et je voulais vous remercier parce que c'est vraiment un grand plaisir pour nous de jouer. C'est toujours un plaisir de jouer ici et c'est particulièrement un plaisir de jouer pour un public aussi attentif. Donc merci beaucoup pour Jonah et moi.
It isn't every day that you're lonely.
translate for those who don't speak French. And say thank you again for being such a warm and wonderful audience. Everything okay? It's a real pleasure to perform here, and thank you, Becky and David, for having me here. And thank you, Dan, as well. We're going to sing for you a lovely song called I'll Be Seeing You. Summer's day, in everything that's bright.